I'm going to try and paint this watercolour scene of moonlight and a couple on a path, starting with graduated washes, tilting the board slightly. I've got a greenish mixture here of ultramarine, cadmium yellow, a little bit of yellow ochre, some crimson. I'm going to stop there, not clean the brush. Back into that green mixture with a grey. Just graduate that, those two together. Very light pressure on the brush. And that is graduating up into a blue mix of cerulean and ultramarine with crimson. Try and graduate those two together, or blend them together a little bit. Just keep tilting that. So ideally the brush marks should disappear with the help of gravity. They are gradually, as that begins to dry, the colours should merge together. So the paper is dry. Because I'm putting the same colour on top, it will appear darker. So if I use this grey colour again to create this sort of misty effect in the distance in this image, it should just appear slightly darker. So there's some sort of tree hedge here. I'm using a natural fibre brush because that is more gentle on a surface that's got watercolour on it.